Hey, I'm still cleaning up from the grand opening. I bet a lot of you saw that picture of the ribbon cutting, but I wanted to show you what was going on behind the ribbon cutting and why I still have to keep cleaning up.
2, 3, cut.